Hey guys, it's Nachi here, and I'm back with a little bit of more Until Dawn. I would just like to welcome you guys to Nash Plays. We're gonna get right into it. Right, for those who have not been here you go.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
This has to do with Native Americans. Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run! Oh my god.
Oh yeah, she got taken. Yeah. This would when I said I'm pretty shy at this game because everybody gets taken. I thought her neck snapped at that moment. 7 hours until dawn. Yep, get the gun.
Oh my god!
Jess! 1 a.m. almost. Oh, he really does love her. So is there like more than one killer? Oops, I hit the wrong button. Oh, he's gonna freeze and die.
Jessica!
You know who he reminds me of? He reminds me of Kilgrave. From Jessica Jones. It's gonna break something. Shoot. I'm not doing so well. I'm a little bit distracted, sorry. Guys, look at me 1 second. All right, let's keep going. Yeah, let's learn on buttons. Oh, shoot. Jump. If we're trying to rush, we gotta do the fast stuff. Shimmying would have taken too long. More buttons. I'm surprised that lantern hasn't broken you.
Oh,
Yeah, let's go get your girl.
Jessica!
Oh man. Jessica?
Jessica, I'm coming! I'm coming!
Where are you? Elevator? Why is he looking up? Look down. Oh, I'm not really walking that fast, am I? Oh, what's here? Oh, please don't be a death totem. Oh, it's a guidance totem. Another one. What's it gonna say? Check on the wolf. Check on the wolf. Alright.
Jessica!
Oh, I wish he ran. Walking as fast as he goes. Oh man. I failed completely. Who did I kill? Too many buttons. I'm getting really freaked out. It's too fast. Oh, jeez, I'm freaking out. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna have to jump. Throw it? Oh, I made it. I'm so nervous, I keep getting these buttons wrong, dude. Oh, Christ.
Okay. Take it easy. Not so fast, cowboy.
You're not a cowboy. I know cowboys. Doc Holliday's a cowboy. Oh, geez. I see nothing.
Fuck, that's it. Oh, God! Come on, come on!
There was something there. Oh, Jesus. I'm actually kind of glad I'm playing this. Oh, there's another one. That's a good question. But there's our dude, and he just killed Jessica because we suck at this game.
Oh no.
Ashley. At least his lighting's better. He needs to hurry up too. He's walking too slow. Jesus. Oh God, where'd he take her?
Ashley! Ashley!
I'm probably gonna replay this later.
Anyone out there, Ashley?
This is probably gonna get Ashley killed if I take too long. I'm just gonna follow the blood trail. Ah, oh, I knew it wasn't the right way. Shite.
What in the hell? Who would do this?
The bad guy? This tag. Pig. Ooh. Well, we have all these things. But I've already checked them. Pig's head dumped on the mountain. It's fresh and there's blood splattered all over. Yeah, but at least we know it's not Ashley's blood. Oh no, a totem. Death totem. Oh, it's a death totem. What was that? When there's a death totem, it's like pretty much imminent, which I don't like. I don't like that Jessica's dead. I'm probably gonna play back and save her. And then we'll have Jessica back. I don't like that she's dead. She's my soulmate, whether they want to accept it or not.
Ash?
I wish she could run. I'm walking as fast as they go. They don't run. She doesn't care about her that much. What's there? Nothing.
Ash!
This is why they always get killed. Don't scream out their name, bro.
Ashley! God damn it!
Yeah, same.
Please, help me!
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up!
Tonight, we're gonna conduct a little experiment.
What is this, Salt?
Now for this experiment. We'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects,
Joshua and Ashley.
Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide.
Oh no, what do you mean decide?
And which will die?
Can't they both live? Oh my.
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh no! Please,
let's
get me out!
Shit! No!
Okay.
This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy.
So
let's
like,
just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight.
Wait, isn't Josh his best friend? Oh my God. Oh, I don't know who I should save. Who should I save? I think I should save Ashley, but I don't wanna. I'm gonna save Ashley. Sorry, Josh, buddy. Best friend and girlfriend. I like a girlfriend.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank
please,
you.
No.
This is insane. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me this isn't happening.
Wait, who is it gonna turn to?
I don't know what to do.
No. We've been through so much. Come on. I don't want to go out like this.
Chris, please.
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
Oh, God.
Why would you do this?
Oh, my God, oh, my God.
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
Oh my God.
No.
We gotta go. Okay?
Don't look. Don't look, sweetie. Oh my God, that's so crazy. Oh.
Chris. Ashley.
What? Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude.
You said.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a sign. It was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to
God.
Do. Come right through, man. Spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Oh, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
Oh my god.
This is insane. We need to go get some help.
I can't write it in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
Okay, so like, should I have just not chosen, not turned the lever, and both of them would have lived? Oh, Jesus, this is crazy.
Who knows where Sam is?
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine. Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help, too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
She got attitude, but she's smart. Oh, this dude again. Not hating him.
Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would?
No, it's not, but... I'm not gonna tell you that. Oh, my night is going fine.
I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
No. What is your issue, dude?
I'm trying to help you.
You're not helping
this
me.
Game you're playing. You understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing.
How so? Honesty's number one, Mr. Homeboy. Where's the clown that was at the window? He needs it.
Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence?
Well, after popping up in my face, no.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?
Not really.
I doubt it.
Yeah, you're right. You're such a great doctor. Such a great doctor. Oh. Does it mean that I'm gonna stop here? I don't know. I'm still really, really, really upset. That they're all dead. Well, Jess is dead. I want to figure out what I did wrong. This is ridiculous. I can't believe that. Right, yeah, I think I'm gonna stop there for today. Let's see what we got here. The Science of Fear.
Is a game that's full of horror, and one of the things we decided to do early on was to take a scientific approach to how scary it was.
So we did experiments on people. So this is how they made it so scary. Okay. So they monitored people to see their reactions and what to add. No, that's actually quite clever. Alright. Well, everyone, you guys have an amazing day. Whatever else you want me to play, you just leave it in the comments down below. You like, comment, subscribe. Alright. You guys, thank you for watching Nash Plays. Oh. I'm really bad at this, aren't I?